And Keituri, forgettable over the weekend in Lahti. Absolutely stony-faced there. And he's one of so many who struggles in a single competition to put two good efforts together. Keituri, 105 and a half. Again, that's going to be good enough to squeeze into the competition proper. Martin Koch will be the last to go of those who have to try and qualify.